with Edgewood and Jumptown.
Well, art helps all my good lines, said everything I was going to say. So really quickly, I had a really good conversation with the staff and Mr. Henry. We're going to find some new things for you guys to do. This is a great facility to have here. We already talked a little bit about maybe having a basketball tournament in the spring and some other stuff, some other ideas that I have for you all. Most importantly, be really thankful, like Mr. Melton said, they have a great facility and people really, really care about you. I want to see you all succeed. Have a great year in school. Also, if anybody wants to play baseball in spring, I do run the baseball program over in Java Town. So tell your moms and dads to call me. I'm always looking for more baseball players. But remember, you know, what you had here tonight. There's a lot of people here that want to see you succeed, like you said, care about you. So have a great year. And if you ever need anything, you know, just ask one of us. We're always happy to help.